Claire's body was found here on the riverbank at Windsor. Whoever left it there tried to remove all the clues. There were no clothes with her, and two rings had been removed. A man going to work found her just after 6 last Friday morning. A post-mortem suggests she died sometime between 10 and 12 o'clock the night before. Detectives are trying to fill in those missing hours. WPC Lindsay Rose is reckoned to be quite a close likeness. Today, dressed in an outfit like Claire's, she walked the pavements at Ealing, where Claire was last seen alive. At 10 o'clock last Thursday, Claire left the Jester's Amusement Arcade on the Uxbridge Road. She walked away from the shops towards Hanwell. Not far away, a friend pulled up in this red Jaguar XJ6. They chatted, he offered her a lift, and she refused. Claire walked on, towards the Westminster Cemetery, and just at the edge of the cemetery, the Jaguar stopped again. Again, Claire refused a lift. And there the trail stops, until the following morning when she was found stabbed at Windsor, 15 miles away. So with the time of death between 10 and midnight, the last few hours of Claire's life are unaccounted for.
Yes, one would say, 2 to 3 hours, bearing in mind that the body was dumped sometime in the very early hours of the morning at the Bury Avenue in Windsor.
What are you hoping that today's walkabout will achieve?
Well, I'm hoping that people will come forward, both here and at Windsor, because, let's face it, there must be numerous people walking along these particular roads at night time. And a girl of that age, somebody must remember something. Somebody must remember seeing the red Jaguar car. And if they've seen her walk from the red Jaguar car and meet someone else, this is what we're trying to establish, to bring people's minds back to that particular day.
How would you describe the man or the person who did this crime?
I describe him as a very sadistic type of person, somebody who could strike again.
Tomorrow night, exactly a week after Claire's murder, the stand-in will go through her last known movements again. Detectives hope it'll jog enough memories to find the clue to her killer. More than 40 officers are working on the case, and they've set up a new incident room at Southall Police Station. The telephone number is 01900 8162 and 8163. This is Simon Westcott at Ealing, Thames News.